Natural gas for today. I'm watching this person dropping their making here to see if this job will continue to tag this low. First, we climb back up, make this a flat structure, and drop more. So, if we zoom to 4-hour time frame, we are watching this person drop. They are collectively dropping. They collected up, they are attempting to drop now. They will see collect back to this trend line and drop again. That's what you are looking at for. On natural gas. So if we go to the 1-hour time frame, I want to watch this breakthrough of this correction down. We expect them to still retest this trend line. Either make this its own flat for one more drop, or they will drop further, climb back up to make this the running flat for one more drop down. So we have to watch out for one of those to develop today on